game's got a really slow load time. Oh, never mind. Excuse me. Weird, you look, it looks like you're watching this on like a 32-inch TV when you see it, when these little cinematics come in, but it's actually better because it doesn't make you nauseous. Normally, like, movement in a screen like that will make you nauseous as long as the whole screen doesn't pan. That makes a big difference. Uh-oh, something's wrong. That's a major lag. No, man. Jeez, where's my fucking keyboard? Holy jeez. Like, no. Thank you. That is what we're going for.
Allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely. Titan 3, you've been caught. The mission is a failure.
Uh-oh. This is not going well so far. This is a really cool ship to be flying, though.
All this wreckage. What happened here? Captain Amos is bloodthirsty. He's baited the rebels into pointless fleet battles over Desevro.
And lost several destroyers by the look of it. At least his recklessness allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely.
What's that?
Let's use those debris clusters as cover and close in on the convoy. But don't boost your engines. It puts the entire mission at risk to fly so brash.
Oops. Smart.
Titan 3, you will hold your fire.
Yeah, whoops.
Just to protect rebel engineers. Why not destroy them? and stop those gearheads from reaching their destination.
Patience, Von Reg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Yes, sir. You're right. It's smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down.
Move to the next debris cluster.
Are you ahead of you? Oh, whoops, I actually touched that a little bit. Almost got caught there, I didn't even realize that.
Overseer, we're in position.
Hold, Titan. Patience. Remember what we learned at the Battle of Vashar?
How could I forget? We strike when the moment is right, not simply because we can.
Attention! The Star Destroyer Tormentor is emerging from hyperspace near the debris field.
Oh no. He can't be serious. Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Carroll. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles.
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles. Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war. Snuffing out this new republic is the only mission.
Take out the missiles! That colossal idiot.
Convoys alerted to our presence. No way we'll track their jump now.
Captain Amos, this is foolish. The Tormentor is severely damaged.
It's still capable of destroying a few rebel ships. Just look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume.
Every victory has its price.
They're all over me!
Stay focused. Stop that scatter convoy. That missile made contact.
Under enemy fire! Is getting hammered.
Titan, the Tormentor is firing another missile volley.
We'll take them down. Convoy's hit.
I don't even know who the hell I'm supposed to be going for. It says defend them.
Taking damage. Convoy is getting hammered.
Convoy destroyed. You're welcome, Titan Squadron.
I don't get that. Like, whose side am I on?
Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Carroll. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles.
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles. Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war. Snuffing out this new republic is the only mission.
Take out the missiles. That colossal idiot.
Convoy's alerted to our presence. No way we'll track their jump now. Saving the rebels from Imperial missiles. If the enemy thinks we're saviors now, it won't last long.
Captain Captain Amos, this is foolish. The Tormentor is severely damaged.
It's still capable of destroying a few rebel ships. Just look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume?
Every victory has its price. The convoy is getting hammered. Sharpshooting. And the name must be passing your name.
Titan, the Tormentor is firing another missile volley.
We'll take them down.
Stay focused. Stop that scattered convoy. That missile made contact.
Close call.
Practice makes perfect.
Ships with your ion lasers. We'll cover you.
Okay, excellent. I don't see X-Wings.
Is it? and defense.
Shuttle destroyed.
They're jammed. Good.
Don't let the rebels destroy our shuttle.
Get what I'm supposed to be doing with all this?
They've locked on to me.
You picked up a tail! Titan, the rebels have scrambled another fighter squadron. They're truly desperate now.
We'll finish off their fighters. Titan 3, defend the shuttles.
Over here.
Major, all pilots to their fighters.
There you are. Was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Pazok game planned for them later to help.
Hey, look at that. I don't know what shit that is right
there.
Gotta
do our part, right? Say, between us,
that's Rogue One.
Something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day.
Just flew through the floor. Though.
I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah, this is something else. My money's on some kind of unfinished business, like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire. Or not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
You're right, Lyndon. The contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
Okay.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Cool.
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships. What you need.
Oh God.
I'll get it ready. Tell me what you need. Coming right up.
Can't really remember.
Tell me what you need.
Hmm. Oh, I didn't realize things are dropping in and out from down there. Okay. Ooh.
So, with the Empire eavesdropping on New Republic comms, do you think Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our Corvette. It'll run interference during the strike.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
I'm gonna crash right into that, right?
Ooh.
Good lord, that looked like it was gonna hit that.
You think the Empire built this listening post just to help them find the Starhawk?
This one, perhaps, but Ooh. It isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
They know we're
Let's
coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic.
Guarantee it. Never even played this, and I know.
And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got.
You're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Nice bombing.
What? It's a raid. Alert TIE patrols.
Enemies locked on. Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Excellent.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without
them. Impressive.
Just a scrape. We supplied
done for.
That leaves plenty of time to take out the communications array.
Regroup when you're ready, Five.
Still in the fight! Enemy has me in their sights!
For
They're trying to cool down the core. Regroup at the vent. I got an idea.
Imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials, or the credits we could make.
As your squad leader, I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny. You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel? And you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a Star Destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
You know, we used to be rebels. The Republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll. That's not enough of a con for you?
In the old days, I'd trick her for everything but a pair of boots to stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
First, congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed, and we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals, essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Tarissa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer, and hopefully, capture Tarissa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Yep, I like that.
Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Tarissa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. Convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Fire!
Shake off those
think they know there's no magnite? Enemy is destroyed. Take that. Shields are down.
Tractor boom.
Looks like the convoy's blocked again.
Oh, shit.
It is. The Overseer. Finally. We've drawn it in.
Nobody. Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer? Gotta clear out the asteroids. The Overseer's gonna take out the convoy. Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Stay strong.
launch the tractor beam. And stay alive. There. That's the bottleneck the boss mentioned. And then James Devanco. We have you on radar. Keep going. We're almost in range.
Taking out her fighters one by one should be very distracting.
You're good now.
Captain Carroll to Vanguard Squadron. This is a futile gesture. You have nowhere to go, and I have no interest in prisoners. For me.
that fast. We could end up in the middle of a star or worse.
Stay and we dive ashore. Move!
The Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Anyhow, we won, right?
Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Gonna like blow up the ship.
Where are we?
Alpha Rem, Remetic system, grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain, run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Grom, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now. Could we talk?
Ooh, we get to fly that one this time.
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Maracy. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience. Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the Rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the Rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE Interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
Interceptor.
Overseer, Titan is outbound.
Oh, I know what this is.
Colonel Graum, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives. Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradium before any Rebels arrive.
Copy, Grave. Titan III, follow me.
Several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Baradium.
Titan III, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan III, do the same. No Baradium. Any luck?
That freighter doesn't have Baradium. Detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan III. Got a plan. with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Krall has Boradium, he might be doing the same. We use Boradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. But it didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
Secure the Boradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Whoa.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse.
Joining your position.
Tower 1 has been targeted.
And then I die.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. They're going for Tower 1.
Annihilate that target. The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
too!
Annihilate. strike this target.
Good. Clear the way.
I'm with you.
Rebels almost have our Baradium shuttle.
Shuttle needs us.
The Baradium is ours, and Graum is none the wiser. We have everything we need to annihilate the Rebel base, their Starhawk, and Lyndon Javes. Enemies incoming!
They've sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately.
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down. Frigate shields are down.
That frigate will tear us apart.
Then we take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Enemy is locking on. Take a hit.
I'm under attack.
Awesome. Well, I'm done for a while.